754 feet. This is a par 4. A light tailwind. Looking for it to stand up, curl up and to the right. That's a huge drive by Ezra. And well placed at that. And this is where the roller that we saw by Ezra Aderhold ended up. James Conrad has a jump putt at this. This is 754 feet.
Let's go!
Oh, yes, the eagle.